the Toni family of Pampers, and just like all the moms here, we are all united to give our babies the best that they deserve.
Siguro to, ay siya rin, what you share. In behalf of mommy, okay. Maybe what I wanna really ask you, Toni, is what was your experience, you know, being a first-time mom? What, how did you find out what's best for your baby, for Seppi?
I guess you mga same first-time moms here this afternoon can also, okay, relate to me na. We did a lot of research. We based it on how our mothers took care of us when we were growing up. And of course, you go for the brands that has been there for the longest time, and you will trust the brands na who withstand the test of time. Alam mo magtagal na, and your mom has been using, everyone has been using.
Okay, we're gonna listen to Sally right now. We're gonna invite you to take a seat, of course. You know, it's very nice that you're sharing this, lahat ng mga experiences mo as a first-time mom. Because earlier we were talking about paano ba namimili yung mga mommies for their kids, because we only want the best for them. So what about yung mga nerve-wracking decisions? Yung mga things that you have to decide. It's okay. We all have kids running around here. This is the perfect place to run around with. And it just goes to show you walang gawel talaga.
Kasi yung first Pampers event namin, na-shoot yung legs niya dun sa...
Nako, dito ka, Seppi.
Sa likod ng stage. So, ayan. He's fascinated.
Well, things like that, making decisions. Ano ba ang pwede? Ano ba ang hindi? Bawal ba siya? Diba?
Yes, actually, right now, we're at the stage na we're baby-proofing. We baby-proof the house. Because he's at a stage na he's exploring, he's crawling, he's climbing up. And every ledge that he sees, every stairs, every
pole. I like how multitasking you are, you know? You're trying to share the stuff, but at the same time, we have an eye on that. You know, kung talaga ang ganyan magiging mommy, diba?
We have four sets of
eyes. Kailangan.
Sa likod, sa side.
Okay, so let's talk about your experience with diapers, of course. Kasi earlier, I got to hear your story. Is this right? You actually heard
my testimony.
Yes, your testimony. I think it's best to hear real stories, okay? From real moms.
Of course, as a first-time mom, I really don't know what to give my baby because there are so many products out there in the market. So there's the branded ones, there's the new brands that are coming out, and there are also brands na parang under the radar. So hindi mo talaga alam kung ano talaga yung brand na that's perfect for your babies, for your baby. And when I gave birth, a friend of mine recommended this diaper to me, and she said, you know what, you go for this diaper because this is cheaper, but it does the same quality, and you know, it's just a diaper. Okay. It's just a diaper. It just takes care of the poo-poo and the wee-wee. So, you know, invest in the milk and other things. So I said, okay, I'll try this diaper. And then I realized that it did so much effect on, it had a lot of effect on Seppi when he was on his first month because he was always irritated.
Okay.
Then I discovered that it was because every time I changed his diaper, it's still wet. It's still wet, the wee-wee's still there. Impressive na lumalabas yung wee-wee. So, okay.
No, I know what you mean. I know what you mean. Yung parang basa pa rin pati yung puwet.
Yes, wala na. So parang may mga rashes siya na won't go away. So I would buy different kinds of expensive creams.
Just to pare-pahit.
Yeah,